Hello everyone, we are back again. This is part 3 of our booster box opening. This is the first one you're watching. You should go back and watch the other two. Let's get started and see if we can pull more for our Final Fantasy VIII deck that we'll be building. And starting off, we already have Ward from 8, Chocobo from 8, another Moomba from 8, character from 8. From 8, another cipher. Character from 8. Another one. An awesome art card for Kane. Art for Tifa that I haven't seen yet. Okay, we got another Chocobo from 8. Selfie from 8, Quitsis from 8, Here we go. Ida from 8. The first one we've seen of her from this. We've still got a few more. Maybe we can pull another one over. Looks like we got another Moomba. Ifrit and Leviathan. Oh, nice. A holo cipher for our deck. That's awesome. And this is our last booster pack out of this box. And it looks like we're definitely going to end up with enough to create a Final Fantasy VIII mainly specific deck for this game. Ward from 8. Another Zell. That's awesome looking. Dark Knight. Looks like it's from 14. Okay, well that looks like it does it, but these decks can only have 50 cards per deck, I believe, so it definitely looks like we're going to be hitting the mark on 8, and I'm sure once we throw in a few of our backups, see, like, he's a backup. I wonder if one of the other ones of him is a forward. I did want some more Squalls. I may end up ordering just a few of his cards by itself. Or may buy another booster box. Hopefully we can pull them. Alright, well that does it for this video. Please like, subscribe, and comment below. And over this next month, there's going to be a lot more opening videos. So you might want to hit that notifications button so that you know when the new video is posted. Thank you, and come again, please.